to white Americans or black Americans. What everybody wants is an equal chance to have a piece of the action.
Homeownership to me, it means freedom.
It is the backbone of America.
For black Americans, it doesn't work that way.
I didn't really understand how segregated the city was.
It's also now trapped poor white people. Those struggles are shared struggles. The last generation standing is the one that's gonna have to pick up the bill.